Great. It looks like this place suits you well. There are more survivors who need our help in the shelter. Catherine and I will be on our way.
Please continue to repair the shelter and help us out with our plans. You can look for us if you run into any trouble.
I need more food to start work. Whatever you say, Commander. Work, work. Gotta get that bread.
Is this the hospital we're planning to retake? Sure looks like a place those things would flock to.
The people here are hurt. They're scared and in pain.
They're in despair. All we can do is help them settle down, but the rest is up to them.
We lost all hope. We had no food, and we didn't want to become those things. I gave them a quick and painless death. This last bullet is for me. Leave me alone.
Please, save my grandpa. He's really sick.
Don't do it, please. Don't kill my son. I'll keep an eye on him. I won't let him hurt anyone. You can't do that. Take my life if you must.
He wasn't bitten by a zombie. Trust me. He's had this injury for a while, but he hasn't turned. Thank you. Thank you. You will be blessed.
Thank you.
I need alcohol. I'm alive, thanks to you. The fences are really sharp. Thank you. I feel much better.
Please, give me more painkillers. It doesn't hurt anymore. I can get back to work.
This isn't a bite wound. I swear. I promise to repay you if I get through this.
I lost too much blood. I feel faint. He wasn't as lucky as me. Thank you.
They look much better. They'll be fine, right?
Physical wounds may heal in days and weeks, but inner wounds will take years. Perhaps even a lifetime.
Like the barracks.
We've cleared out the zombies in the other areas, but this place is still full of them. Could this be their nest? We need to arm ourselves and improve our strength. Once we do that, we can finish them once and for all. I hope they don't have to wait too long. They don't have to wait too long. Be careful! These zombies are stronger than the ones we fought before! Looks like we'll be facing their leader soon! Be careful! These zombies are stronger than the ones we've fought before! Looks like we'll be facing their leader soon!
Great job. We've gotten rid of all the zombies in the shelter. The plan worked. We took back all the essential buildings. Now we just need to repair the barricade so they can't invade the shelter again.
You're not leaving, are you?
I'll stay here to protect you in the shelter. I promise.
I hear something beyond the walls. We need to check it out, McFadden.
Don't move! Did they bite you? Darn it! Prepare to fight!
Shoot!